Can I help you?
I'm here to see Norman Bates.
Just wait here a moment.
Hello, Emma. I guess I know why you're here.
You do? Because I'm not sure I do.
Well, it's about your mother, I imagine. They think I killed her.
I think you did too, Norman.
No, I wouldn't kill anybody, Emma. You know that. It's me. Norman. You're Norman, your friend.
Where's Norman?
I am sorry about your mother, Emma. She wasn't nice. She was using Norman, and she was using you.
She didn't deserve to die.
Death isn't about deserving. It's just part of the deal. She made her own bed. You know that better than anyone.
Can I talk to Norman?
Well, Norman's sleeping. In his room. There's an apple pie in the oven. And when he wakes up, he'll smell it baking and know that everything's okay.
Well, can you tell him something for me? Can you tell him that I miss him?